pass.
The Mora, surgically modified and trained as a living weapon. The adopted daughter of the mad titan Thanos.
You need my help.
You're fooling everyone.
You are fools who deprived us of parent in combat.
You attack me the moment I let you go. Hold on.
Gonna be my girl.
No!
What the hell?
I know who you are, Peter Quill, and I am not some starry-eyed waif here to succumb to your pelvic sorcery!
I thought your thing was a sword.
We've been hired to stop an interdimensional beast from feeding on those batteries, and I'm gonna stop it with a sword.
Me because you look so fine that I really want to make you
either
mine.
One of you could have gotten us through that field. Had you flown with what's between your ears instead of what's between your legs.
I told you something didn't feel right.
I told you so. It's what I need to hear right now.
I'm hungry. I'm saying that you're hungry. No, it's not right. I hate you.
Big black boots, long brown hair. She's so
sweet. We still have a sovereign craft behind us.
If Ronan gets the stone, he'll kill us all.
No. We're ready to go.
What the f***?
I said, are you gonna be my girl?
Vanquished the beast!
What?